Woody, what's up everybody? Camshaft here, and welcome back to the welcome back video. Now that I sit here and think about it, it's not really welcome back, considering I've never done a welcome back video. Shut up. Okay, what we're gonna do for the welcome back video is we're just gonna be a little weird. We're gonna use the MVP. All natural. Okay, we're gonna go on there, or on TDM, and just crush people with the MVP because I'm a boss. Wait till you see. See how that round? See? My dreams are crushed. Alright, let's hop right into this. Why this map? Out of all the maps you could have gave me, you give me this one. Really? Alright, got one so far. That was pretty easy. Now watch me get crushed. Yo, bet you there's someone up here. No? Surprisingly not. Dang. That's a first. Did that dude not notice me? Really? Okay, well, still going on. Alright, let's go. Is there someone up there? Scared to get feels. Concussion wasn't fast enough. That's alright. We'll get him right here. At least hopefully. Nope. We didn't get him. God! Right there. Yeah. I love that. Well, if you could get on the wall. Ha ha ha, laugh. I killed him with the concussion grenade. Oh my god, that was the best. Oh, I get wrecked. You get wrecked too. No, oh, what happened to me yesterday? Nope, not today. Got him! Even though I almost died! Dude, this dude is like... Thank you! Really? He had no idea. Man, what laugh is that? Oh, I thought I could hit him first. Yeah, we got a Hellstorm missile. Proud of that. Really? How do you get a hit marker with a missile? If I shot you with a missile, it wouldn't damage you, it would kill you. Bruh. You walked right into my baseball bat. Like, if this game didn't have a attack button, and this was real life, he would literally, I wouldn't even have to swing, he would just die because he ran into a baseball bat. Oh. What? Oh, I was gonna pretend I ran over there, but then cut back and punch stuff. Bunch of MLG stuff you wouldn't understand. What is it? How come, like, our second life, I think it was, we got a Hellstorm missile? Dude, I don't know how I missed that. Like, I have no idea how I missed that. Yo. Nope, yep. Dude, what is with these people not seeing me? Am I that? Wait. Oh, you. I'm going for you. Really? You're gonna mess up my video? That was supposed to be funny. Now I'm coming for you. You need to stop focusing on people. You need to just be like, you, You. Yes, you. Get that donut out of your mouth. What are you doing? Everyone. We're in freaking World War and you're eating a donut. Like, I mean, it might taste good. I mean, shut up. Boom, got him. Dude, bruh. How? Literally, how? Freaking did an awesome concussion, two of them, threw all the way in there, and then mess up the kill. How? Now, how come my, second life, I got a Hellstorm missile, which is 8 kills in one life? And then now I can't get one. Okay, I can get one, but I can't get two. Which frankly is, I guess better, but that's not better than my health. Never mind. Alright, this dude right here. Dude. No, it's gonna be instead. I mean, it's still Sarah. But, different after. I mean, it's kind of the same, though, considering if I wear a different outfit, doesn't mean I'm a different person. I know it's Call of Duty and it's a game, but never mind. I keep saying never mind too much. Never mind about never minding. Like, no. Alright, we're gonna come around the left side and try to sneak up on him. It's probably not gonna work because all my plans, I think I plan out perfectly considering I only think about it for 2 seconds. Hey, it worked. I almost said, hey, it worked. Before I even got to say, it ends. Like, it just cuts me off. Like, no, you don't even get to finish your game. Like, just say that. Alright, we're gonna sneak around like a freaking ninja. Alright. A little anticlimactic. What? Yo, look at this dope right here. Look at this dope. It was just like, look at this dope. Yo, is that someone testing me? Is that someone? And let me check. Oh no, there is! I'm gonna kill them! I'm gonna knockout. Oh man, that was funny. Yo, how did we get third place with a baseball bat? And we still won. Yo, that was a good game. Beat your chest a little bit. Yeah, yeah. But that last dude, his neck was all like, yeah, his neck, it was all like, oh man, that was better. Alright. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye! And remember, please remember, stay awesome. Peace!